Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with more news for Pokémon Scarlet and Violet, and it comes in the form of the following. Serebii update. The next Pokémon Scarlet and Violet Tera Raid Battle event has been announced. Focuses on Brute Bonnet for Scarlet and Iron Hands for Violet. Runs from March 22nd through 24th. And as a reminder, these beasties are going to be in 5-star raids, and anytime you see Paradox Pokémon in these raids, you know it's gonna be awesome. What are your thoughts on the news?